place. There we go. Pressure is rising and it's steady. Ready when you are.
This is suicide.
Those mines will rip this ship apart.
It'll hold. Okay, everyone. Let's see if this thing can fly.
Fuel lines are go.
Sensors online. I'm seeing mines at 2,000 meters.
Targeting computer spinning up. Okay, Isaac. You have the controls.
Projecting optimal route now. Try to keep it on course and shoot anything that gets in the way.
Thrusters, 1/4 forward.
Too hot.
Give me a course correction.
We can't correct now. We'll miss our window.
This angle, we won't reach the window. Okay, I'm sending you a new vector.
Shit!
Ellie, are you there? Damn it.
Ellie. Come in. Ellie!
To all the troops out there, wherever you are. Remember, boys, the colonies are counting on you. You're listening to Aloha Station. Broadcasting to all the troops out there, wherever you are. Remember, boys, the colonies are counting on you.
Is that you? Are you in range? God damn it.
Listening to Aloha Station. Just a friendly reminder from HQ, be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there. And now, a little something to warm you up.
Safety alert. A snowsuit is required past this point. Safety alert. A snowsuit is required past this point.
Where is everyone?
They headed for a research facility up the ridge. We found snowsuits, but there weren't enough to go around, so I decided to stay behind. There might be more down in the basement.
Might be.
The elevator shot, and we heard something scratching around down there, so we didn't... We didn't check.
Buckle. This is Private Sam Ackerman, 41st Engineering. I told them not to eat the infected. Then they started changing. Became sensitive to bright light. Just shining my flashlight would send them into a violent rage. I disabled the elevator to trap them down there. God rest their souls. Personal log, Sam Ackerman. 3 days, I've been quiet, hiding in the dark. I have to get to the radio, call for help. I think there may be a way around them by throwing small objects. I can trick them into investigating the noise.
Ackerman! Is that you?
Oh, God.
I smell you! I smell... Fred Bates!
Thank you.
Cochran, take the security key and head to Depot 212. I haven't heard a thing from Sergeant Lovely, not since the Franklin incident last week. I'm sure I do not have to express the importance of the supplies stored there. Find out what happened to Lumley, and more importantly, secure our food and ammunition.
Sam Ackerman. Is anyone left out there?
Sam, it's Dr. Serrano. Listen, you must make your way to Facility 1. Do you hear me? Lives depend on it.
Doc? Whose lives?
Everyone's. Just go, Sam. Go now.
Ackerman! Ackerman, don't leave us!
I'll try, Doc. I'll try.
We must go. We need hope. Save us all. Save us all.
piece of shit.
Trail of flares. Are you guys all right? I saw Carver.
Yeah, we're fine. Carver's close. We can hear him. Look, Isaac, please hurry up and get here. We're in Central Command.
I'll be there as fast as I can.
about time.
Isaac.
Isaac, you made it.
Thank God.
I knew you'd catch up.
Good to see you made it, Isaac. Yeah, maybe we should give you two some time alone, huh?
What the hell does that mean?
It means for someone who's in the past, you're awfully glad to see him.
We need him. This mission needs
him. We need him or you need him.
You got something to say to me, Captain?
Stop. Just stop. We need to shut down that damn machine, and we don't even know where it is yet.
I do. I mean, I think I know how to find it. Well, I've been digging through what's left of the research notes, and...
I thought all that stuff was destroyed.
Well, computer data, yes. But the written logs discuss a signal tracking experiment that pinpointed the machine's exact location. Well, I think if we repeat it, we can do the same. But it's at the other end of the complex.
Yeah, fine, let's have a look. I could use a change of scenery.
He's a real asshole, you know that?